Holy smokes! Oh my gosh! Oh my god! Oh my goodness! For my 18th birthday, I'm staying in the Palace in New York City. I'm going to see a Broadway show. I don't know which one yet. I'm so excited. This is so amazing. I feel like a princess. I'm in my hotel room. It's very fancy, beyond belief. Look. Fancy. And over here. Got the beautiful view.
John wrote, 18 years ago, one of the most amazing women I know came into this world with both feet running. Every day since, life has been one wonderful adventure with her. We love you and happy birthday.
We are about to go see Cinderella. We're on our way walking. It's so beautiful out, it's freezing though.
This is up, going up, right? Or
this
going
is
down?
50.
No, but this way.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How do you know?
Because I know. Yeah. Our hotel is under construction. It's so pretty. St. Patrick's? So pretty. And there's our hotel. It's not that crowded.
No.
Here. See?
Yes. I don't know what number this is.
This looks amazing.
What row? Not sure.
Cinderella was incredible. I'm in a state of shock right now. We just got tickets for Disney on Ice and they have a bunch of stuff here. I'm ready to freak out. Oh my god. I'm in paradise. Look at what I got.
Look at this.
It lights up.
Look at this little outfit, right?
I'm more excited than most of the kids here.
Look how nice the lounge is.
Look at this, we have the best seats. I just turned 18. My birthday was on the 25th. I'm in row 18, section 25. Cosmic, and look at these.
We got a good parking spot except for improper cone placement.
This is so exciting. I am bursting
right now.
We
have a lantern showing.
Oh,
it's gonna be dark.
My god.
Did you see the lanterns? Oh my god, they're right there. They're not lit up there.
Where are they?
Oh my god.
Yeah.
It's gonna be so beautiful. They let them down. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry.
No, I think that's just
the lights. No, it's not. It's lanterns. It's paper lanterns. Oh my god.
Little girl sitting
there. This is my first ice show.
Yeah, I want to take
this is my first Disney show.
Oh my God, we are really.
I am so excited.
Light your lantern. Pat, look how cute this little one right here.
She'll see them and come home.
Lanterns! I knew they weren't stars. Well, they will light the night sky with those lanterns. You will act as my guide and take me to see the lanterns.
Fine. I'll take you to see the lanterns. Okay, Blondie?
Rapunzel, it's time to go.
Oh, Taking a lot of chances to make her dream come true.
Uh-huh.